That Eldarion? How to open this one? I have to come here. Emergency repairs. Sobaco? He has great HP and can repair yourself. Himself. I think today we only relax after the difficult battle of yesterday.
Are you X?
No. I am Giotto. Giotto Vandione of the Morphus. We of EN2, the Morphus, welcome you to our home.
Hey, Edge! Isn't he?
Yeah, it's the voice from before. So, you're the one who brought us here?
Allow me to apologize again. There is no excuse for my earlier discourtesy.
No, it's quite all right. My name is Edge Maverick, of Earth. I am a friend of Crow, with whom you seem to share a common interest. It's nice to meet you.
I had been made aware of your names by a previous report by Comrade Bonkus, but I was considering how I should address you. Some 325 possibilities presented themselves to me, but it would appear I lack the ability to put any of them to use. If you would but please inform me of your preferred form of address, I would be honored to refer to you as such.
Some things never change, I guess. As you can see, he's not what you'd call a people person.
Yes! There are people like that everywhere, after all.
Indeed. You put things quite succinctly sometimes, Miss Sarah.
I do?
Feel free to use our first names. Please, just call me Edge.
I see. Very well, then. Perhaps I overthought the issue somewhat. It is an honor to meet all of you, my new comrades.
Oh my!
Welcome, brothers and sisters of the galaxy. We are X.
What?
X is the will of the Morphus. X is here, but also not here. This is X. X transcends time and guides the Morphus.
This is X. Tell us, please! Tell us what's happening to the universe!
Why are you screaming?
The universe in which we live is undergoing great change. A will unknown to us nullifies the nature of the cosmos.
This voice kind of bad.
And it then reconstructs the universe anew.
Reconstructs a new universe?
It would forge a new, eternally unchanging universe. A void in which life does not exist. Bringing with it the end of our own.
Why? Why would anyone do that? Who? What is this will unknown? How do we stop it?
Remain calm and heed our guidance.
Need some air. The eye flow should be better now. Done? Well, we know that we need to defeat. what to do. Now what? I asked him. They say to talk to this.
I had no idea things had gotten so serious.
Who could have imagined that such events were proceeding behind the veil of the Grigori and their phantoms?
So the missing procedure and the Grigori are the root of all this evil? Good. That makes this simple.
No. That's not it.
What?
It's not that simple, is it, X?
If the missing procedure gets its power from the breakdown of evolutionary balance, then fault doesn't lie entirely with the Grigori. Aren't we forcing sudden evolution ourselves in the name of space exploration?
How are our actions any different from what the Grigori are doing? Haven't we just been giving power to the missing procedure too?
Indeed. We cannot say you are completely guiltless. However, all life is inherently driven to seek evolution and growth. Without that drive, a species would begin to decline and fade from existence. Life would disappear from our universe, with Grigori, or without.
X.
But the evolution, the Grigorian part, is different. Their brand of evolution offers no hope, no future. It is nothing more than a mindless, directionless, all-consuming greed. It is a form of evolution that deviates from nature. You are different from the Grigori. You wish to create your own hope by moving forward, carrying just hearts. You seek your own growth, and though you make occasional mistakes, you recognize them and correct them. In this way, you continue to grow. To evolve. As long as you carry such hearts, the missing procedure will gain no power from your actions, nor shall the universe be prodded to its extinction. Surely, that is the nature our universe esteems most highly.
I've finally seen it. What Elena told me. The thing that only I can do. I may be insignificant. And it may be an insignificant thing. But it's something the universe needs.
So, you found it.
Yeah.
Moving forward leads us into the future. That's why we keep walking, one step at a time. And in order for us to keep on doing that, we have to prevent the end of our universe and put a stop to those behind it. The Grigori and the missing procedure.
Yes, let's do it, Edge.
All right, we're gonna save the universe!
To be honest, I don't entirely understand. But we're going to protect lots of people on lots of worlds, aren't we?
I don't want what happened on Lemurus to ever happen again. So I'm gonna do my best, okay?
Yes. This was the heat that originally drew me to you all. And it is very pleasant indeed.
You said it. I like boys who rush forward into danger, you know.
Interesting.
Please, tell us, X. If you know, how can we protect the universe from the missing procedure?
Unfortunately, even with our morphus technology, destroying the missing procedure will almost certainly be impossible. However, it seems X does have some ideas as to how we might be able to thwart it, and put a stop to its activities. X is currently formulating a strategy. If I may be so bold, I would like to ask you all to participate.
Of course we will!
I had hoped you would respond in the affirmative. Before the operation begins, EN2 will enter spacefaring mode and travel to coordinates specified by X. When we reach our destination, I will...
No.
What the?
Our enemies seem to have struck first.
Give me a report.
Another genocide.
It's an emergency, sir! A Grigori from deep space has penetrated EN2!
What?!
The Grigori has breached Port C and arrived at the Sanctuary. We're already seeing changes in the vicinity. What?! This is too fast!
It would seem our vigilance was lacking.
It's too late to make such observations now. We must protect EN2. Protect the Sanctuary.
Sanctuary?
It's where our sacred gems are, the most important place on EN2.
I must mobilize a defense corps.
Let us take care of it. We've handled a few Grigori in our time.
But you people alone won't...
Very well.
X.
They have encountered Grigori many times, yet they have always maintained themselves and never yielded. Their very presence at this time and place could well be the nature our universe desires. This may all be predestined fate.
No, we're not here because of fate, or because the universe or anything else wanted it. We're here through our own will. We chose our paths and walked them to get here. We're not so arrogant as to believe we can carry fate on our shoulders. We've only done what we could.
I see. You people may very well be.
I have never seen this in my life. I did not even know X could laugh.
They compute the essence of humor.
Very well, then. We leave it to you.
Let's clean. Centropolis, but where should I go? Let's go everywhere. Standing. We will get the ring here. But where is the flora? The tree. I hope it's charged. Not sure what to do. We go to the sanctuary. Okay. Take a break before you start. Where is the save point here? I can go down first. It's not here. I can't go back to the ship. Where can I save you? Oh, in the... ENN always has a save point. I full energy, but let's go tell you on to save. See? Ghosts? Space ghosts? Isto é classic music? Oh, this music is good. The old song. So we need to kill. Oh, it's too much. Only 100 enemies.
Now that's how it's done.
He's on. Scary enemies here.
I estimate our combat.
Take advantage of their encounter.
Found half of enemies already. This is the mid game thing. So it will be very long. It'll be like Tales of Berseria.
Amateurs, throwing their lives away for nothing.
And so my bad karma gets worse.
Okay, go back with the weapons. Let me get the last chest. Mm.
Is this really okay? Thank you!
Tomorrow you see what lies ahead. What is one?
defenses full of
and lightning.
You put the weapons first, so I can't forget later. We will return tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Until the next time.